No, let them talk. There are some idiots. In any level, I will war. Go to their house. They can't even sweep their house. All they do is to insult the governor. Why not check it from the other side? They talk boosting economy. Only am I aware, Nana. Have you ever one day hear that Britain or the Germans, they are not importing artifacts? Germans, they are known for machines. Their strength is, they are known for, they were called German machine. That's what they are known for. Why do you think they want people bringing it? Then they gave you money along with it. Do you think it's the money they make from it? You are lying. It's not the money they make from it. They know that you are suffering. If they give you that money, after all, you don't talk anything again. If I were to be in position to ask, we ask. Please, we want to know. What really make you people to invade us? Tell me. What crime do we commit that make you to invade us? And after 100 years, you are returning this thing back. And they are giving you money along with it. Even they can be sued. If this man that is called Ndidi, the death of Jesus Christ that happened according to what we are told 2,000 years ago, a Kenyan lawyer sued Israel, Israel, a part of Israel and a part of Italy, that unfair treatment we are giving to Jesus. He were never given time for a case to be heard. And we all know that Jesus Christ, really, he was not sued to court. So we can still forward this very case. Let alone believe on the money. Okay, look at the controversy everywhere. Obaseki said, West Africa Museum, which to me, it speaks more volume than does Honoré Benin Royal Museum. That West Africa Museum, located in Edo State, Benin City, we attract more tourists to come. Now, we are building this, and we've been able to build security for the tourists that go to come. Don't you think the old Oibo in this world, they might have gone to Britain and look at those things, or go it, and they call some certain historian, and they tell them this truth. The reason why, if I thought they make money with it the first time, is that Oibo want to see why will somebody be worshipping an image with human blood. That's what they want to see. But we are not saying it today why they invaded or why they take away our forefathers and all of that. We don't see bloody care. All we hear, we carry from one perspective. Why are we not having respect here abroad? If really the way we claim, United Arab Emirates, if they want to do anything in America, their king will go. Spain, their king will go. The time we would have Spain, if really you live value where you are from, for all to be known internationally, not even Niger we can travel to. Not even Kenya we can travel to. But there are some other people who will go to White House during inauguration that is happening there. Yeah? Felipe VI of Spain do go there, he and his wife, anytime they have anything in the White House. We have not been able, all we still do is humiliation. Imagine all these things you feel you are doing. Trying to bring problem between the governor and the palace. You think you are fully, they are writing it down for you. They are putting everything down for you. They are putting everything down for you. But you don't know. Our name is Eni Makama. Where did they? Tell me. Meet the Portuguese and the British. Let them read your history for you. The reason why people cannot even talk right now, they said they are afraid. There are a lot of people who have something to say this very issue. They are afraid because we have been so oppressed and we have been shocked that you can't talk the truth. That's why you have been seeing what you are seeing. That's why a person like me, I refuse to comment ever since. Until God said anything, speak to them in this manner. That's it. I'm not after whether it's going to be built in on top of the palace or anywhere. I'm not after that. But without the people, what was artifact? It was made by our fathers. It was made by our father for a specific purpose. Na make another guy or nya ya we. Ba be guy ni, ba ga ri ene ba guy. Then Ajobio say Yazese now comes in. The man I Yazese name na mane. And why did they take it away? And what forensic analysis have they done about it? What did they see? What they see inside after doing the forensic analysis? Can you stand and defend it still? Can you stand and defend what they saw? Or those of you that are speaking right now, let's assume that the British breaking it, they tell you to come and stand. Look at all. Why was your forefathers using human blood for this? Can you defend it? Can you defend it? You can't defend it now. Instead of us to be happy that 100 people that went to Germany to go and study how to make motor, they are now bringing company to Edo State. We are talking about artifacts that I want to boost in your economy. If the Oyibo don't even come looking, who want to come looking? How many people do we have in Edo? Does outside man on Swekaro here want to come to your museum? To come and do what? Divitor, why for does he not have an art gallery? What of those images? No, which one would you never see for your life before? What's going to interest you about it? Interest because of the historical background that behind it. Now make an interest to Oyibo. Everything you see right now is in Google. They have it already. They might have done the one better than. That is more expensive. Even do it with gold. Even do it with gold. Yeah, we are here fooling ourselves. Do you know since we have been seeing the first act? It's called first act. The best way we would have promoted it is to carry the Africa along, which Obaseki was wanting to do, but you got blow the thing out of proportion because you never want development in Edo State. How many people do Edo State? Do you think this thing was supposed to be kept to be worshipped? The palace cannot even maintain the cost. This place, it can employ a lot of people. There are ways the government will do it. That place will be a tourist attraction. Ask some other medemeze to the area they are going to build it. After maybe we might have, getting rid of insecurity in our society, then Benin City, Obaseki tried to make Edo State a business hub. There are ways you can, bring in tourists to come to your town. You build it well. But most people, we are using sentiment, we are using emotions. Nobody that will not love is our king. Particularly if he's giving you what you want. Like me right now, I have my own motion where I do my criticism I did. He's favoring you, maybe he's not favoring me. If all I don't want to be frank, I don't feel boy born what if really you love what the palace is doing, how we're born what born again. What about even? Not even any of you can swear it. If really the way you are even saying it with your man, if not because you are using sycophancy or hypocrisy, I when I get it one with Bible work Israeli. And avoid who pavare where una gele lake emi and okay guana ladian your bone vem babona none of you will swear. No what even hypocrisy or world war. Do you know the people that still love the Edo? Now people like us. We are speaking the truth to the land so that love things will change. We are not just in abroad like that. We have contact. We know what they say about us. The reason why we criticize a lot of things so that your image and my image may be presented well before these people. Our image is mess. It is a mess. Anytime you feel a boy come there, they are coming to come and spy. If these people see doing what we invaded them for in 1897, do we have any connection abroad? Where are the connection there? Can Spanish be doing anything today and write a letter to Benin? We know so and so kingdom. Please send your representative. Do we have any such leg? That's what we should be clamoring for. That right now we have been no so and so place. Not even the UK Janjawi who colonized Nigeria have ever wanted to give us invitation. The Queen, is it not a royal family? So we also have a royal family in our place. Why are we not invited? Because we still choose to have that archaic idea. The reason why you feed the ancestors of Edo will kill some people. Every day, any native doctor pull hand on juju because of sentiment, because they are speaking the truth. And the gods of the land know that they are speaking the truth. He will lose his children. Mark my word. Any day you eventually try it, where will they matter? At times, we are being carried away. Moses talked to God in the wilderness. He said, Baba God, stop killing these people. They'll come to feast, say, you don't get power to deliver them. That's why you are killing them. Then God had no option that to lead these people. He leave them. But we can't speak the truth. Okay, without the truth, how are we going to have a better society? You think some of all these enigmas, they know more than you. No, they doesn't know more than you. They want to learn from you. But you, they want to learn from anytime they brought out anything so far. I've seen some idiot here in Europe. Hey, no. What about Owanokwa is doing what is not right in this century? You can't correct him. That's the meaning. You can't correct Owanokwa. You people have made it a spirit. You people have made it a spirit. You people have made it a spirit. Why? And this should be the highest lack of civilization in the world. Let me just mention one name now. You see people start ranting. Do you know how they call King of Spain? Juan Carlos. The father that stepped down for his son to enter. Juan Carlos. How did they call Queen of England? Queen Elizabeth. Queen, the same way you have queen, you know, we have a queen in we name queen as a name. Just to say, okay, Queen Igbinigun. They say Queen Elizabeth. Finish. But our own, you carry leg, put hand for head. You can't pull the hand like this. Upon all, they'll see fine and say you made mistake. Our mumurity is too much. We need to change it. The old state for Nigeria go better. Those states will remain where it is. Go and mark my word. I know a lot of people that doesn't have understanding. They will still come right now and say, amen, amen. Wama lake do se men. All of you that is claiming right now, you value Atife more than your brother. They wanted to deport in 2017. Don't you see your life? Don't you see your life? As if the governor is an outcast. The governor has the constitutional right to decide. Look how we are going to do this thing. If he now stole away from me, then it's another thing. What are we still going to be using the image for? Are we still going to be worshiping it? Or let's change this thing as a resource of revenue. Then, if for example the palace now sign, this very thing is going to yield up money. What friends did you have, those of you today, how many Obona don't carry go house? How many Obona don't fit carry go house? Me now, come in Belefusa, I want to go look at it where the brick come from. Then, what time want you to do? What am I going to use it for? Tell me now. What do our people be calling abstraction? Africa, gay animal. We doesn't even have a zoo. The zoo says animal on the work, but talk of here, worry so. Because we lack maintenance culture. A time is going to come right now. This is still going to come back to the government because the palace cannot maintain it because this thing costs money. What the revenue that is going to be even be coming out from there in the month is not enough to pay the workers or to put security there. There should be standby security there from the state. Police will start extending duty there. That's how it's supposed to look like. It will be a source of income to the state. While some other things will be built along with it. It will be built along with it. Bring us some other images also. You know. It will be very big. The place will be very big. You can even shop there, do all manner of things there. The palace cannot handle it. Under normal condition, it is the government that pays the palace. The palace has no source of revenue under normal condition. I know they might have derived their own personal way of they getting their own whatever else. Hello, Chairman. I'm on live broadcast. I'm on live broadcast. So, like what I've said before, if the German have said, please, oh, come and pack your things, the palace cannot step forward so we want to go and pack it. They must invite the state governor, please, finance this thing for us. We have our brother dying in Libya today, but all of you that is insulting Obaseki, you are not telling Obaseki, but Obaseki, please, oh, come and bring our brother. Also, look at this man in America. I always tell that man, imagine man in Amenwa, Wagolo, the Norios here in Amenwa. People we expect who are civilized, anyway, what's he say? Why do we become so crazy? Any little thing, we blow it out of proportion. Any little thing, we break it out of proportion. The economic value of what they are bringing to us, you don't even know. What they are planted inside, you don't know. Huh? They are bringing it, you are happy. What is the history behind it? You don't want to study the history behind it. How long are we going to continue? Do we really need a better society? I put it there, do we really need a better society? I don't think we need it. Look at those states have been cut to almost 5 parts. Instigating people against the government, what does that supposed to mean? The most humiliated person in this whole world today, Una the Kanu, Donald Trump and Obaseki. Obaseki should be the third. Our tier bonnet no homa. This is the thing you cannot defend. If they carry you corner, one of these artifacts, do carry up your machine, do a forensic analysis. Wait till they worship this thing those days. You can't know it. The crime we committed that made them invaded us, nobody they talk about that one. They'll just carry invade you. And they are invading you, you don't come out, come sue them. You are still happy, they are still the one taking care of you. If they gave us money for human sacrifice, we'll go happy. We must follow money. And the money, we are using it for ourselves. For how long are we going to continue this? Remove your leg from the ground, they fly your car. No. If they tell now the truth, now so now I'm going to hit hell for war. More now they pray for. Any person that I pray, whosoever that you want Edo State not to go for me, the ancestors of Edo State, kill them. What you on your? I'll be putting a capital A, man. We cannot continue like this, man. People who were supposed to, do you think everybody's speaking right now? They are speaking out of fear. 99% of them speak out of fear. 99% of these people speak out of fear. They are afraid, that's why they are speaking like that. A lot of you will just think now that, hey, they are really just speaking. No, they are speaking, that is, they are afraid. They can't talk the way I talk right now because they've committed themselves to what they are not supposed to commit themselves to. This morning, now I just come. Now, turn the Edo this thing, Edo tradition to become devil. Una turn out to be another thing. Una turn out to become palace where you cannot even. You imagine in the 90s someone here you. Then I'll come girl with boyfriend. When I water, I go, why not? Why? Okay, I'm not one saver. Mistake. Look at the children we have here abroad. When we phone or Mombokere, maybe 14 years. Who went on 12? Yet it will have a 12 year. Because they are not used to it. He go to school, he naive, he master greater, he not greater, he not sent. So the subculture you guys are talking about, and it is our generation. It does not go to your children, do mine and one. So the artifact is going to be there. Nobody know here worship here. Why are going here? The world is civilizing. To my own point of view, nobody. All these menace is going to end in this very generation. When you are 50 years in Nani, not zoo, a generation one, don't. Do not think your children will continue that. But clearly, when you are barely lewe bona, or you are one boboni, wow, wow, you are just a fool, nasef. I'm assuring you today, your children not getting for that one. All this suffocation, you guys just put yourself automatically. I don't think any of your children will become a fool like you. No, they won't, because this menace is not really helping us. Anytime we try to go forward, a lot of people try to begin to draw us back because of their personal, selfish reason or whatever. They begin to turn a lot of people as if they doesn't know what they are doing. You are the one that is good now. How can you build up a country with lies, with sentiment, with sycophancy? It does not work like that. It does not work like that. It's like you are laying a foundation, you don't put concrete, just a set block like that. It will collapse one day. Let every one of you wagle yang one medigmina and wagmina. The water way that they use and affect the drink. Why yang over? They talk a re. Or marry now. We naba we mama saw you why we. Naba we mama say, I make all of una they do. Not a deal. Well, God they review all of una they give person like me. Who why I work? No, but I swear, Nene Vidian, yes, again, Kunur, we need all new areas. Very useless activists. Then when once you they play local league. Or your mate, not be made the contest for House of Rep that day for Switzerland. Ah, wow, we don't have a rep member, the European Union. We cannot push ourselves to that extent. Look at what we are fighting. Eh? Calling the governor or manner of number one citizen, a sovereign number one citizen. That according to your own mind, Nikhin, to the law, he is number one citizen. There is no way you change it. There is no way you change law. Federal Constitution of Nigeria permitted the governor to do what he's doing. The state permitted. But as he work over here, let's do it, Robin of mine. This one will not be working now. Let's sit down. Let's really talk. Assume now. Mr. Governor, this one you just said, what benefit does he have for us as a state? Now, you are asking me in motive, what benefit does he have? Then he go tell you, okay, sir, or anyone I talk by, the benefit in or all. At the way, we are not the local, but if not, you are not the our boy, our bolo, our one, our one. Stocking these things, I don't think to me, oh, in every woman, when we have it about in any one, my forefathers, or in every other the palace. I tell you, one, that I'm going to be revealing some secret to you. No, I'm making an eye on where it don't tell me, my call you to worry. I'll be aboriginal, my forefathers. I know what happened there. So the story was pleasant to a lot of people. To a lot of people, it was not so pleasant. So you have a reason why you are doing your thing. Why we also have a reason why we are speaking truth to power, traditionally or otherwise. Oh my, tell me so. I will talk hands up. Devine gagwan yibagbona. Devine gagwan. We can no salobo. I mean, unu kwa iti brother Jesus ide. Nwe Jesus Christ itok buwa. Unu kwa iti ide. Israel Highness Jesus. You just go there and say blood of Jesus. You go there and say God. Even mother of Jesus. All of you call it Mary. It's always that way, me. You are never one day say mother Mary or sister Mary. No. Then the more you feel you are defending your stupidity, the more you are opening people's eyes to begin to see your negligence and your stupidity. The most backward ethnic group today. Now some people for Edo, now they bring that name down because they only blew things out of proportion. Okay, at the end of the day, insulted the governor. What did you have to gain? Okay, you chatter that they bring the thing come. Okay, the very day we landed, what you want to do? The word that can happen now, the whole loans, they'll go to Tifa and they say. You come here and say, they go say one for, why are you going? Hey, man, I do like him. Hope you say, oh, you see. But there are people that have, there is a picture here I cannot really find right now. There is a warehouse there in UK full of gold. How many times have the UK ever one day happily displayed this thing on telly? How many times did you ever one day see? This thing, they took it not to go and make use it to make money. They seized it away from us because of what they saw. But nobody is looking onto that today. What a shame that my own forefathers was fed no as Oman Ogboma or Yawebo. Then is that one you are claiming that you have a heritage? Let correct some certain error, but nobody want to correct it. You think you want to continue like this? Why are we not having international relationship with other countries? Are we not a civilized world? Why are we not? A lot of things can be amended. 1999 constitution has amended. This is look at why we used to do it, but now we can no longer do it like that again because of why Mamek Biravane. But all of you, look at all of them speaking. Our forefathers even tried being able to do artifact. What has this youth be able to do? Even most of the women, they cannot even do hair or fish, even eyelashes for themselves. What can you do with your hand? Our forefathers, even where there were no machine, and these are the same your father, where they call and with you, say they don't know anything now, juju they serve. Why are you not interested? Why you not follow your Jesus? Me that was saying, remove not the ancient lama which your father have set up. That is to say, Namisi Valo, the tradition pass you. In the book of Proverbs 22, verse 28. Namisi Valo, and pass you. Why not follow this, your Jesus, blood of Jesus? Why are you still concerned about the artifact? I just read the meaning to you of what it means. Something made by human. For some specific use. Aga. I don't have a jihari. I woke you now. Go and ask the Britain or the Portuguese. They turn the old history, give them. Now they come, they read down there. An object made by human being, especially with a view to subsequent use, is called artifact. An object made by human being. Oh man, I'm well salobo. Especially with a view to subsequent use. That's it. So the reason why our fathers made it was for something. Then we are still trying to live the year of 100 years ago, what does it benefited our fathers? It made the white people to invade us. Now, are we still in the same lineage? The Britain of before, the West Germany, go and look at them. They have upgraded. Have we been able to upgrade in any form? We needed the same thing that they came to come and loot away due to the way they felt we were doing it was not supposed. It's a crime against humanity. I am charged with you. The thing is just that a federal court in Maro, the only thing that existed that time was just the upper then was a supreme leader of the whole everybody. Imagine a democratic state now. That's why they cannot just even call a those state direct. They are going to call the federal government of Nigeria. The federal government of Nigeria will work along with the Obaseki. As they are working along with the Obaseki, Obaseki right now will not carry traditional rulers alone. While giving them, they will look at the plans on ground. But how come about these messages everywhere, he want to steal it? Steal it for what? It's only a foolish man that will steal such an artifact. A godly man, it was made by a human being. I guess Obaseki now need 10 of it, of the same, if he really need it. He will meet better people in Chinese. They will duplicate for him. We, to my point of view, they got the duplicate, more beautiful, more modernized than our own. Even material they will duplicate in it. Now double. At least let's be ashamed of ourselves at time we will project our image. We are minority in Nigeria, we are minority in the whole world. How many Edo person have ever one day presented us well? How many Edo? That you are working in UN. Look at why your daddy, and I don't know what they say they do. They allow you, may you they come, may you they feel just be like Facebook big B now. May you feel they enter the website. You said they have recognized your word. You see, people are just using emotion for everything. We all know that it is a Benin kingdom. Have you been able to make it a kingdom? Have you been able to metamorphose it and make it a kingdom? You have not been able, but you never want to. You think all this you're ranting on social media, insulting the governor, any person that stands to speak his truth, you people won't leech on him. All things then work barong barong make no work. Now small shit now they spoil us. The very day people will lay your hands on the wrong person, now I don't go know say me this giant or caste. Look at it, you cannot speak the truth. A lot of people, 99% of people speaking today, they speak out of fear. Let go and carry one Bible from Israel. That will give me a bonoto. Meanwhile, I will sponsor him with my. I will call people that has money. Please let cost anything. I say anywhere. Gele una ona gele ayama ta eku wogele wa gelewe 100% we no ekombre nuting ye. Uri o boy ye Bible yun von. Uyu uke kampa yu mo dade. Sako fancy na de wa egaji naji. Sako fancy na de just de na bawe or making alcohol within themselves. They know that a lot of things that is happening is not good. Artifact they took away 100 years ago, it's not more valuable than the insecurity we are facing in our states. How many times have we blown such news about anything? Look at, there was a time now, do you see any traditional rulers come out and condemn it? I was only the person who prayed about it. Why they told social media not to even carry the video? No social media carried. I was only the person that prayed. Because I felt now as my mind being and saw everybody on being. All to the extent of Oba market on how you begin. Ekiosa market, all these are market that the name is tied to the Obas. Traditional market, I'm not giving. What did you Edo people do about it? But may not do analyze a banner. Why at your ball? If you don't cause your over wahu, go to try. Why at your ball? If you don't cause over wahu, one. Do you think only one person can just come and manipulate the gods? No. You can only manipulate the gods of your own family, your immediate family. Edo state have their own general ancestors, which every other ancestors or every other gods from this family are answerable to. That's why just be praying. If a full state gather lay curse on you, the gods, who is also like God in heaven, we took up the matter because they doesn't like injustice. The real gods, if your matter read their hand, you know if it die, they doesn't like injustice. Irrespective of how you take Sugwakpata, you go summon person, does not make you to win the case. They will go weigh him. It's just like Supreme Court. What makes Supreme Court to be supreme? What makes it supreme? Because any case that go there, it is treated where the way it ought to be. It is treated where the way it ought to be. If we find out say Mago Day, or maybe they buy the court over, we are not talking about the Supreme Court governor of Imo State. For you to know, that was what happened upon how EPM lobby reach a battle Obaseki matter. Supreme Court brought up the real truth about it, that Obaseki is the real winner of the 2020 election. They give record to Ezeyamo and give record to Oshiomhole. That's why today, these same two political actors, they are still in a cardiac of trouble, because it was the case was settled by the Supreme Court. Also, the gods of our land is, there are cases that will go to Supreme Court, and I want my own case to go there to Supreme Court. You don't just come there and say anything is bad, they will just say their work, but no. Now, witches and wizards, they do that one. So every ghost, you can be the spiritual head of your immediate family, not the spiritual head of the whole Edo State. The ghost of Edo State is not controlled by one person. It's autonomous body of his own. When issue became critical, they will come in and put every other power away. They are more powerful than every other thing. If they say yes, nobody can say no. That's why you lay curse on certain people, it does not work. It is this same ghost of a dope that will go there and say none avoid. This case is canceled. What you are charging this small boy for is not wrong. And for you to have such grace, that the Spirit of God allowed them to carry you to that Supreme Court, that to say your life is saved. Aren't you surprised today when I hear my bug be man say ignorantly? Anyone die? A lot of people that said they're not here, bug man. Our God is not a God of your injustice. The very day you lay curse on somebody and say, okay, we are not talking about Uhure from one or Kagbe that go and maneuver, he will set points on the ground. No. We are talking about the ghost of the land. That's why they say the gods are not to blame. So whatever there are a lot of decisions people take, they took it based on sentiment. For example. But do you know today, some Edo people is so stupid that even when they call their Odion way, defiling a girl of 10 years. Any person that come out on social media and insult the person, they still choose to reference that very position of the Odion way rather than obeying the law. This is where they are catching it wrong. That's why the other day, we heard that some Enogi collect money from Fulani and say, go and graze anywhere. Any person that caught that Enogi now and humiliate him over what that Enogi had done, a lot of animals who don't have their brain at the center of their head, we feel you are disrespecting. But why will Odion Wei do such a thing? If he doesn't want insult, why must he do such a thing? That's why people today, nobody bloody care about our brothers, that our youngest that using themselves in Senegal. Nobody cares about our brothers in Bamako. Nobody cares about our sisters up to today in Libya. We don't bloody care. But how many trouble have you ever one day seen a brother? Okay, let's assume this is just a matter of a thing. Nobody choose to understand about the side effect of this thing. But most of them today, that's even shouting, they are feeling the pains. But how many people roll with me and say, come, renew this thing you are saying, let every Edo person not indulge in this thing. Look at what my man is telling me. Are you not trying to tell me the artifact is precious than the life of the Edo people? That's what you people are trying to say. Then if you are such a person who prefer artifact than human's life, then you are a bastard. The truth needs to be said. You doesn't worth living. And we have a real woman in Jesu. These are areas where there is too much misconception. Nobody wants to understand anything. Only no one lying really away, but no loud, no loud. Once they carry on, they don't observe anything. How many of you today is bothered that Boris Johnson have started saying that they want to go for third dose? Third dose. But I'll be preaching against it. But how many of you sit back and say, okay, this guy keep on talking about this thing. They know everywhere. If not for God, why we saw why we angry? Why we do it? God has spoken to me. You need to go and advise these people. I see yo. A lot of them are not covered. Insulting the governor for what? Okay, now, who will watch this video now that will not have a rethink in his mind? Like really, my 48 now, is this one really our problem? They are not bringing a refinery. They are not bringing resources. They are bringing about something that is made by human being, especially for a frequent purpose, a subsequent use. Omanagbonwe, I can charge you to make an image right now, because it's my belief. It is what our father believed in. That's the deity. Anytime they call on that thing, of a senior, no family today that doesn't have Uhure. We got also in my family, Uduhure. My great-great grandfather was called upon to come and do something in the palace. Do you know what happened? I will tell you one day. A thing a little waro, a thing raw. But those things were left behind. It was called upon. Please, we are having a problem. Uduhueme, we know that yes, you can do this thing. Please come around. The man came. He brought what he has to make sure the place was protected. But at the end of the day, what happened? Something mysterious happened along the line. But he now showed that yes, when message were later sent to him, he told the servant, Wagyuna. The person delivered the message. All that time we would do whoever go tell them say, man, I know they shake. Maybe on a very good day, my brother will be in position to say that. So why any wazu on? You people are crazy. You are using sentiments for a lot of things. I sentiment in Ogbeluwa. If no mama, I not. You don't just use sentiment. Look at it. Because working out, Donald Trump is the president. Oh yeah, Mubi Kayaga. Oh yeah, Ghana. Nancy Pelosi will raise up bees against me. Nancy Pelosi, but it's only in a do that someone can be above the law. A state that has no law, that state will not go forward. There are a lot of things of Baseki do to the Ojigan. But you have insulted him. I'm not a friend to anybody. But insulted the number one citizen of the state. To you, you are an animal. You are not even saying it constructive. Look at this way activists go runda on one more again. Idian, yes, again, in Ekonoru. As big as you are. All your mate are now inventing. Have you motor wagon and draw? You can invest something and sell out the idea to people. Some of our activists right now, information came to my desk today that most of them are Gwalian here. Imam are Gwalian, but okay, any person that speaks the truth will be at risk. You now see a lot of people right now, so you money and go to because right now, there be one for them to start talking anyhow. For them to start talking any small thing, as when I call him, I wanna, does that make anything? You guys are fooling yourself the more. People are watching, though. They are watching. Do you think all your videos not being stored? There are a lot of things you feel you are doing. They store it against you. Some of you to project your image well. You are do, you are do, you are do. Go and read the history of Edo. Whether shame will let you talk so you be Edo. Idian, yes, he gave Yoko. Not be his stepson, I fight. Doko no yo, they can only agmina. Not be his stepson, he raised fight against. Now, but then I tell him, Ojiraki Yagmina. Omajiraki now. But if we try to project, I was the first person that said that what did Denugbohu do is equivalent to what Jesus Christ did because he was for restoration. Moka Vita. In 2018, I was the one that said it that the palace have whatever would make Edo to be great. Let the 18 local government bring out what they have. And because really, they obeyed. For those of you that are sensible, you know very well. I referenced that very Edo more than that. Bobo Wadwawe, now my dear. Megu Amon Boboni. I don't believe in sycophancy. Let's tell ourselves the truth. The book of James chapter 4, verse 17. He said, those that know to do good and do it not. To them become a sin. That's it. But a lot of efulefus today have no brain to digest this. Have no brain to digest this. Look at you. You can see right now. They are outside. Black man or women. Do we have such thing in our society? Do we have something in society? Causing suffocation. You pay that the biggest respect. By making the place where you are from. making somebody to become bomo. Why you yakin a woo woo nena? Then also go and explain to your children that so and so person is a woo woo. You don't even need to look at his face. Why you very yahoo? That's suffocation for crying out loud. It's suffocation. No? While it's better evil, at least reduce the intensification. Third dose. But when I was telling people, wise up, oh, you can't see car here. Look at everybody. A city there, but you couldn't think. Why you are thinking here? Then you gather. The third one, you must take it in Jesus' name. I pray may God give you the strength to take the third one. No coin you go. You see, even the wise people in Edo State, why are you? We have scholars still. Some of we to start going forward. Look at it. Everywhere banditry. We not be yesterday they see key Emia. I don't want to mention the place that they killed it was kidnapped, sorry. It was kidnapped. A lot of mysterious things happening all over the world. Nobody bloody care about that. Nobody even know where I grew to be allowed to even see the artifact. With what they are putting you. The old rumor about it is death. A rumor pabaro no la, I call it rumor today because there are a lot of news everywhere. The rumor about it is not encouraging. Even to what you feel in your system, it's not even encouraging. Nobody knows when the world is going to end. Now, not the heat way there go down. Madrid yesterday was 45%. Today, my city, 38-40. If that one do for 1 week, how are we going to survive it? AC cannot even take it. AC inside the car, it's like you didn't own anything, you don't own a breeze. Climate change is affecting everybody. What big gay said, Oma can't work. Then at 30, Mangbe Jama and I receive it. They make money from it. Let them bring it now. We'll see how much we are going to make from it. People with data will start coming and start watching. You feel the governor that say, okay, now, West Africa Museum, he doesn't know what he's doing. It is good head that join hands together. Let's do this thing like this. Let's see if it will work. Heavy, no? Hey, Bokpa Dievoni, where you have not been able to put security in your state. Debo no, a channel on you have not the way you. Well, if you go your maybe to just enter 5,000, 10,000. How many people want to enter? How many people? How many population do we have? How many people can even afford to go to the place and watch it? Can you go and watch? Good day, viewers, and God bless you all. For all those animals, because I mean, no, your wa lalai. Mona, still go right on a comment. God punish all of una head. Idiotas. You work with your power, work with your baby. Civilization, my second waje. The life of 1897 where you live. Our forefather that tried to, for even having the sense. This generation, what have you people done? Constituting nuisance. Only no we man one the unkept very dirty animal. A this century when I big yaga. Do I tell you get when your mate and engineer inventing things? Just look at all of them. Mad people everywhere. Civilization ye go. No civilization. All your mate are flying plane. B-52 military jet. Oh my way, a drone I be Kazani Suleimani now my way. The drone where they take Kazani Suleimani. Na person do one. Oh my move no way. Artifact or Yahweh. Wag bury upa, wag bury baby. Civilization. Artifact is coming. If brigand, if you not your brigand. Gosh. Thank God we have been able to differentiate ourselves. Moses said, he said, this one you see today, you shall see them no more. In answer, we are not supposed to meet again in this life. Because they are just animals, they are suffocators. They can suffocate you until you die. Do have a nice day until I come across your way again. Ciao, bye.